Hello, my name is Oriol and we are going to present some attachments that we have to the people that have Down syndrome.
My name is Maria and as say my friend, we want put one class for people that have Down syndrome.
Hello, my name is Max. In this class, we will teach how to speak well with Down syndrome because it's difficult for them vocabulary.
Two, one.
We also want to help them three to express their feelings. If they are sad, happy, if something happens to them.
The most important thing in the class is that they can enjoy and they adapt to the others.
We will also make an anti-stress corner because if they are stressed out, they will go there and they will come.
3, 2, 1!
The vocabulary must have a lot of experience with them.
The teachers have to be patient, lovely. They have to give love and attitude to the people that have Down syndrome.
And remember, we are equal!